Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Learn Technology in 5 Minutes by MakerDemy.
This is Naveen and part of the instructor team at MakerDemy.
In this episode, we will learn about serverless computing and look at different serverless computing services provided by the top 3 cloud platforms. The name serverless is itself an inaccurate name for what it actually stands for. People who are not familiar with cloud computing on hearing serverless computing assumes that it is cloud computing that doesn't need servers. This is far from the truth. Anytime we deal with the cloud, there will be always servers. But what makes serverless computing different is that we don't see the physical hardware and we don't have to manage the servers. Back in the 90s, each and every web company needed to maintain their own servers, and most of the time they were working at a significantly lower capacity than what the hardware could manage. The companies were losing a lot of money buying and maintaining the overhead computation just for those times when there is a big spike in requests. Due to the invention of virtual machines and due to the proliferation of high-speed internet across the world between 2000 and 2010, we witnessed a great push towards cloud computation, which was fueled by serverless computing. In a nutshell, serverless computing allows you to build and run applications without thinking about servers. See, normally when it comes to running an application from the cloud, you have to deal with setting it all up, which can take hours, days, or even weeks. This is because you have to set up a virtual private network, run virtual machines, install software packages, configure auto-scaling, implement load balancing, maintain the web application, implement security. You get what I'm saying, right? It is a very long process. Serverless computing simplifies all of this so that you can focus on building your awesome application instead. Furthermore, you will only be charged when you use the serverless computing. The top 3 cloud platform players in the market are AWS Cloud, Google Cloud, and Microsoft Azure Cloud. Each of them has their own serverless offerings. Amazon was the first cloud provider to offer a full serverless platform with Lambda, and was followed by Microsoft and Google, who introduced Azure Functions and Cloud Functions respectively. Today, these are the three main providers of serverless platforms, with huge companies such as Netflix and Dropbox using them. Now, let us make a quick comparison of the three serverless computing services. Please remember that the comparison is relevant as of the release of this video. It can change in the future. As AWS Lambda has been here for a long time, it has native support for the most number of programming languages. Azure Function comes second, and at a far last, Google Cloud Functions comes in, with just support for 3 programming languages. In the case of deployment, Azure Functions offer more alternatives for deploying functions than Lambda and Cloud Functions. It natively lets you link your function to GitHub, Dropbox, Visual Studio, and more. Last but not least, let us compare the pricing. All the pricing that is compared are after the free tier benefits are used up. For AWS Lambda, we have to pay $0.2 per 1 million requests. Also, $0.000016 for every GB seconds used. GB seconds are the number of seconds your function runs for multiplied by the amount of RAM memory consumed. In the case of Azure Functions, you will pay $0.000016 per GB seconds and $0.20 per 1 million requests. For Google Cloud Functions, you will have to pay $0.4 per 1 million requests. The per GB seconds pricing is quite different from other services as it has different tiers and separate network outbound price. Please check out the link in the video description to learn more about this. We have only covered a very basic comparison of the serverless computing services. To get a more in-depth comparison, please check out the link in the video description. That is all, folks. If you like this video, smash the subscribe button and ring the bell to be updated about our future video releases.